Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. In the last episode, we completed the first stage of the Out With The Old contract by delivering the construction rig semi-trailer to the drilling site. Before we can complete the contract, I'd like to set up a refueling point near the Smithville farm. We have a filled scout carrier attached to the Chevy which will be perfect for this, so let's run it down there now. The next stage requires us to deliver two loads of metal beams. We left the White Western Star at the warehouse, so let's pick those up now. The winding mountain road down to the quarry won't be as challenging as it was with the construction rig semi-trailer, but it still pays to take care in the difficult sections and go easy to avoid damaging the truck. With the fuel topped off again, the next stop is the drilling site. With metal beams delivered, we next need to head to the service hub to collect the oil rig drill. Western Star uses quite a bit of fuel just getting to and from the drilling site, which is why a refueling point at the farm is helpful. I wasn't entirely happy with where I had the Chevy parked for refueling, so I'll move it to the other side of the farm entrance. With the drill delivered, we've completed the contract and the main regional progress tasks for the Michigan region. We've also reached level 14. I'll leave it there for this episode. Thanks for watching.